Hi guys, my name is Harvansh and thanks for watching my the other video about the SCCM tutorial. So if you have not watched, please go back and watch it, my SCCM tutorial all videos, because it's necessary to understand this video. So in this video I will explain you how we can install SCCM console. So in my last video I showed you how we can install SQL database, SCCM, how we can install SCCM and the MPDP installation. So this video is about to SCCM console. So I'm talking about when we already installed our SCCM and we need to install a console on the separate server. Why? Because if your team length is very high and all people cannot be take RDP for the same server, in this situation we can install only the SCCM console and connect it to the database. So I'm going to install only the console, not the complete SCCM. So it's my the setup here. Just double click here and the setup will start. Okay, so we can wait until this process will complete. And guys, this video is just only for how we can install the console. It's not nowhere related to any other SCCM complete installation, so primary site installation, secondary site. No, it's just only for the console installation. We can wait some time. Let's see. Okay guys, so the screen came and as you remember, it's my the first video was like as a how to install SCCM. Okay, this is also the similar same only, but that time we have click on install, but here we can see the install configuration manager console. So just I am going to install only the console, so I can click here and just click yes. And we can wait for the installation. Okay, so now the new window came. Here is a Microsoft System Center Configuration Manager. Click on next. And here I can give the my SCCM database name. So SCCM.once.com. Let me connect to the site database. Okay, I will install the my console on the C drive. So it's asking, yes, join to improve the program, or I don't want to join improve the program. Okay, leave. I don't want to join the program. Now, why these options is like the customer experience. As I am in lab, so I don't want any customer experience. If you are in the production, you can join the customer experience improvement program. Okay, click on next and now we are ready to install our console. So click on that install now. We can wait till this installation will complete. Okay guys, so installation done and it selected start the configuration manager console after the close. Okay, yes, I want to open it. Click on finish. I can click on exit here. Now it's not needed. Okay, so new update is available for the configuration. Do you want to enable it? Okay. Okay guys, so you can see in it. This my console is connected to my the Bangalore site, BLR Bangalore primary site. In my the first video I showed you how we can install the SCCM. Okay, I will show you the my main SCCM site. Okay, so this is the my main primary site. And the same console. So my site server is here, and the another site I installed it, another console I installed it here. Okay, so you can see in the difference. A console will be the same, but sites for this console, site system and site server will be they are on primary side. Okay, so guys, this is how you can install your console on any other server, and you can connect it to their site server for SCCM console access. Okay guys, so thanks for watching this video, and this console is installed successfully, and see you soon in my next video. Thank you for watching.